video cameras. And this is strong, it's already been in use. But what is missing, it's passive. So video cameras are used, records are taken, but there is nothing real time. There is nothing instantly. So why we have to wait, a crime should be submitted? Why can't we analyze from the video, real time, detect human activities associated with the crime, and just take the action? Can we save a little bit more time?